This Disabled Gaming Reviews Let's Play is best enjoyed in front of a computer monitor and or tablet with the speakers on. But to all you epileptics out there, please watch this in a well-lit environment to prevent any risk of potential seizures. Chief Editor of Disabled Gaming Reviews, and welcome back to the fifth part of my Let's Play of Half-Life 2 for that PC. Right, so last time we narrowly escaped the surprise combat attack in City 17, and here we are. We ended up here in Ravenholm, a former mining town with immigrants from City 17 in the immediate aftermath of the Seven-Hour War. So, well, as we could see, we have messed up a little, guys. I recorded this part of the Let's Play, but I kind of forgot to put my microphone off mute. Yes, I know, I'm a dullard. Right, so without further ado, let's get into the Let's Play. Right, so let's get the timer started.
Blood toxic levels detected.
Dang it, I honestly never knew if this would be so. Right, so that's the
you I will send the cart for you, brother. It will be but a moment. Patience, brother. Guard yourself well.
Handbrake, brother. Release it and come down.
And so we meet at last. You are to be commended for avoiding my traps. The work of a man who once had too much time on his hands and now finds time for nothing but the work of salvation. I suspect you have little wish to remain in Ravenholm, so I will show you to the mines. As for me, a shepherd must tend to his flock, especially when they have grown unruly. Follow me, brother, and tread lightly, for this is hallowed ground. And your torment. You meant no harm. Follow me. Quickly, brother. Your assistance, brother. Let me end your torment. Holds nothing worse for you. grave holds nothing worse for you. Quickly, brother.
Toxin level detected.
I think no worse.
Ammunition depleted.
While I hold the gate, go quickly. Farewell, brother. I fear I deliver you to a darker place. May the light of lights illuminate your path. Look to your own salvation.
To the mines.
Major fracture detected.
That's exactly what I'm trying to avoid. Not today.
Major fracture detected. Fracture detected. Levels detected.
darkness.
Who's hurt?
Winston's been hit.
Patch him up and get him to the back as soon as he's stable. Gordon Freeman? It's incredible you made it. We've been getting communication from Alex. I'll see if I can reach her again. Follow me. It's Leon. We're all clear. And I've got Gordon Freeman.
Dr. Freeman, you're kidding. I've been on the line with Alex. Her father's been captured.
Over here, Dr. Freeman.
Eli Vance is indispensable to the liberation.
Alex, it's Leon, and I've got Gordon Freeman with me.
Gordon, you made it through Ravenholm, thank God. I need your help. They've taken my father. He's been taken to Nova Prospect. The Vortigaunts tracked the ship that made off with him and Judith Mossman. While the trains are still running, I'm going to hitch a ride. Here's where you come in, Gordon. I need you to make your way along the coast until you get to Nova Prospect. It used to be a high-security prison. It's something much worse than that now. But I think it's still easier to sneak in than to break out.
You wanted to take the coast road? He won't last 5 minutes on foot. It's spawning season for the antlions.
That's why I called you, Leon. I was hoping you still had the scout car we left with you last summer. The one my dad rigged with the tau cannon.
Yeah, good idea. Hold on a sec. Norco, bring the buggy out. Put it on the dock right now. Gordon Freeman will be driving it.
Will do. I just finished mounting an ammo crate on the back.
Good timing. Okay, Alex, we're all set.
Thanks, Leon. Gordon, I haven't driven the coast in over a year, but I have no reason to think it's gotten any safer. Meet me in the depot where the trains unload. Take care of yourself, and I'll see you in Nova Prospect. Bye for now.
Bye, Alex. Okay, Doc. Before you hit the road, you might want to grab some med kits, restock on ammo, maybe check the map, see where you're headed. There's an ammo supply crate on the back of the car, if that's any comfort. Stay with the car, make use of the thumpers. You'll stand a fair chance against the antlions. Shorepoint to NLO. Shorepoint to New Little Odessa. Come in, Odessa. You read.
Hello, Dr. Freeman. The car's all ready for you. Hop in and I'll lower you down to
here
me.
We go.
Thank you.
Gordon Freeman! Hurry, get in the basement. We're expecting gunships at any moment. Colonel Covage will be glad to see you made it. This steerable rocket launcher is our best bet for taking down a gunship. Ah, hello. I'll be right with you. Now, where was I? Ah, yes. Using the laser guide, you can steer your rocket past the gunship's defenses and prevent it from shooting down your rocket. This will only anger it at first, but if you can survive long enough to make several direct hits, you'll be rewarded with a prize worthy of any mantelpiece. Now, who's going to be the lucky one to carry it into combat? Ah, yes. Gordon Freeman. I couldn't have asked for a finer volunteer. Colonel Odessa Cubbage, at your service.
Gunship!
Damn. Let me just send a warning to Lighthouse Point, and then I'll come right up and lend a hand. Go on. Teach that gunship a lesson if you'll never forget. You've disposed of that gunship, Dr. Freeman. Your reputation, sir, is well deserved. I shall have someone open the gate for you immediately so that you can drive on. I understand that Dr. Vance is in great need. Use extreme caution when approaching the bridge. Radio silence from that outpost leads me to believe it has come under Combine control. NLO to Lighthouse Point. NLO to Lighthouse Point. Come in. This is Colonel Covage. Come in, please.
fracture detected.
This is the end of the Let's Play part, so hopefully we'll be able to get into Nova Prospect. Until next time, this will be, I'm thinking I might do that later today, I don't know. But anyway, so this is Spartan Commander 1990, Chief Editor of Disabled Gaming Reviews, signing out. Signing off, signing out, and have a great day.